الحمد لله رب العالمين، نحمدك اللهم سبحانك كما ينبغي لجلال وجهك وعظيم سلطانك. نحمدك اللهم آناء الليل وأطراف النهار معترفين بسلطانك، حامدين شاكرين لنعمائك. ندعو الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يديم علينا نعمه ظاهرة وباطنة، وأن يلهمنا العزم والعزيمة والصبر والثبات على أن نحمده على تلك النعماء. اللهم آمين. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، يحيي ويميت، وهو حي لا يموت، وهو على كل شيء قدير، شهادة قامت بها السماوات والأرض. ندعو الله سبحانه وتعالى ألا يحرمنا إياها لحظة لقائه. اللهم آمين. وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وحبيبه، أدى الأمانة وبلغ الرسالة ونصح الأمة وكشف الغمة وتركنا على المحجة البيضاء ليلها كنهارها لا يزيغ عنها إلا هالك. اللهم اجزه عنا خير ما تجزي به مرسلا ونبيا. اللهم شفعه فينا شفاعة لا نعذب بعدها أبدا. اللهم اسقنا من حوضه شربة لا نظمأ بعدها أبدا. اللهم أمين. محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم طب القلوب ودواؤها، وعافية الأبدان وشفاؤها، ونور الأبصار وضياؤها. صلى عليك الله يا علم الهدى، ما هبت النسائم وما ناحت على الأيك الحمائم. My dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, our dear sons and daughters, the future of Islam, inshaAllah Rabbil Alameen. In the last few weeks, we have seen in the teaching of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala four promises He has given to us people in general. And as we have seen, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala لا يخلف وعده. Allah will never break His promise to people. We talked in details about those four promises as Sheikh Muhammad Mitwalli Al-Sha'rawi rahimahullah has educated us about them. First one, لَإِنْ شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ. We're thankful and grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for each and everything He has given to us. It will increase more and more and more. Though وَقَلِيلٌ مِّنْ عِبَادِيَ الشَّكُورِ. Not too many people, subhanAllah, are thankful and grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But be among those ones to be thankful and grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you more. Two, فَذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرْكُمْ. Remember me, I remember you. You forget me, I will forget you. It's easy. Very simple formula. Remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Especially when it comes to that part we need in our life. أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ. The more you remember Allah, you'll have that peace in your heart, that tranquility, that comfort. You'll never be suffering from anything at all in this dunya. Whether materialistic or spiritualistic, you will never miss anything. أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ. The third one, ادعوني أستجب لكم. You ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for anything you would like to, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will answer you. وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِي إِذَا دَعَانِ. Number four, وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ مُعَذِّبَهُمْ وَهُمْ يَسْتَغْفِرُونَ. Istighfar. Always, always, always have istighfar for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ask Him to forgive you because of the sins we have committed, because we are human beings, we're not prophets, we're not messengers, we're not angels, we always have some mistakes, so istighfarullah. With istighfar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, never any punishment would be afflicted upon us in this dunya and hereafter. No adab. Subhanallah. These are the four promises were given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all mankind. All mankind. It doesn't matter. The greatest promise ever coming from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but this one is coming for particular people, not for anyone. It's a promise from Allah للمؤمنين والذين يعملون الصالحات. That promise we'll be talking about today, inshallah, رب العالمين. هذا وعد الله للمؤمنين منكم وعملوا الصالحات. Yeah, not only to be just a believer, مؤمن, and say, والله أنا مؤمن, أنا مؤمن. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you that وعد. No. مؤمن وتعمل صالحا. Do righteous deeds for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I will come in detail, but I'll share with you that ayah in the Quran. It is in Surah An-Nur, chapter 24. The ayah is 55. Surah An-Nur, the light. An-Nur, the light. And within that An-Nur, the light chapter, Allah is giving us that promise to the believers. المؤمنون الذين يعملون الصالحات. What is that promise, ya Allah? And why it is in particular for those الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات. The ayah. وعد الله. وعد الله. It is a promise from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات. What, ya Allah, what you have promised us? Wallahi, this is what we have been looking for since the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam till today, till the day of judgment. We're waiting for that promise from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you'll be wondering how this promise hasn't been fulfilled yet. I'll come to the details. وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لا يستخلفنهم في الأرض. لا يستخلفنهم في الأرض. We'll be the leaders. نحن القادة. ولسنا العبيد. نحن القادة ولسنا التابعين. نحن القادة ويتبعنا كل العالم. ولسنا نتبع العالم كله في ذيل القائمة. لا يستخلفنهم في الأرض. كما استخلف الذين من قبلهم وليمكنن لهم دينهم الذي ارتضى لهم. التمكين. دين will be very well established on this land. وليبدلنهم, the third part of that promise, من بعد خوفهم أمنا. Living in fear, you're scared of everyone, your fear even of people you're working with, or even your spouse, or even your neighbors, or even your friends, or even your brothers and sisters, afraid of them, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will replace it. وَلَيُبَدِّلَنَّهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ خَوْفِهِمْ أَمْنَا. The safety and security, it would be there. Given that, يَعْبُدُونَنِي وَلَا يُشْرِكُونَ بِي شَيْئًا وَمَنْ كَفَرَ بَعْدَ ذَلِكَ فَأُولَئِكَ هم الفاسقون. The meaning more or less. The meaning more or less. The meaning more or less. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has promised those among you, because you do not find among all of us مؤمنون ويعملون الصالحات. There are some, but not many. Not many. Promise whom, ya Allah? Those who believe and do righteous good deeds. Will come the details. What are the righteous good deeds we should be doing? He will, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, certainly grant them succession to the present rulers in the land as He granted it to those before them. And that He, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, will grant them the authority to practice their religion, which He has chosen for them. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will surely give them in exchange a safe security after their fear, provided they believe that they believers worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, do not associate anything in worship with Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَمَنْ كَفَرَ بَعْدَ ذَلِكَ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ. But whomever disbelieves after this, they are the fasiqoon, the rebellious, the disobedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We may ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not to be among those al-fasiqeen, inshaAllah. So this wa'd, this promise from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is for specific people, not for everyone. Yani, is it a promise for 1.7 billion Muslims? No. No. Because we have 1.7 billion Muslims, and look at them, what they are doing. Are they on the top? Are they leading the whole world? They are scared to death from everything around them. They are not safe. They are not secured. 1.7 billion Muslims. But this wa'd, this promise is coming from to all believers? No. No. To some of the believers. Al-mu'minun. Who? وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ. يعني anyone can believe that I'm a Muslim? Good. Because my ID back home is saying you're a Muslim. Or I am a mu'min. Okay, you can say whatever you want to say. But are you a Muslim and mu'min? وَتَعْمَلُ الصَّالِحَاتِ. You're doing the righteous deeds. Whatever that الصَّالِحَاتِ is. And some people say, what are those righteous things to do? Wallahi, even from saying assalamu alaikum to your people around you as a very little tiny thing, yet not many Muslims, when they meet Muslims, say assalamu alaikum. Maybe hi, maybe hello, maybe good morning, maybe good afternoon, maybe good evening. صباح الخير مساء الخير ازيك عامل ايه النهارده. But assalamu alaikum, the little tiny thing to the biggest thing ever. طب if الدين is المعاملة, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala define his deen in one word, المعاملة, how to relate to each other, how to take care of each other, how to care about each other. المؤمن في مصلحة أخيه, يعني whatever is needed from me to do for you, do. But how many among us are doing those good things for their brothers and sisters around them? العمل الصالح. تب ابتسامتك في وجه أخيك صدقة. Just putting a smile in your face is an act of worship. To know each other, take care of each other, help each other, find out what should be done. Good relationship between spouses, husband and wife, parents and children. Children are obedient to their parents. Work so hard in their school in order to be the best ever. Subhanallah, Rabbil Alameen. You living in this land, in this country, you stick to Islam as much as you can. Nothing will take you away. Nothing will take you away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A wonderful brother among you, wallahi, he told me something about 2 weeks ago. I'm aware of it. But when it came back, wallahi, subhanallah, he said, what is going on to Muslims? In order for that Muslim brother to stay here in this country and to have the citizenship of this country, guess what is he doing in order to have that citizenship in this country? Church convinced him to come and go be a Christian, not to be a Muslim anymore, and they will help him to have the citizenship of this country. Wallahi, akhi, I die. I'm not to do this. Wallahi, can you believe it? While the other one said, wallahi, no, no way, over my dead body. I will stick to the teaching of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala no matter what. I find another way to be a good Muslim in this land, whether I have the citizenship or not. See the difference? Yani, many Muslims are selling their deen with a very miserable price, claiming that we're Muslims. But we're talking about mu'min. عن المؤمنون وعملوا الصالحات. Are you among those believers, مؤمنز وتعمل صالحا؟ طب إيمان يعني what does it mean to be a مؤمن؟ يا أخي in the حديث of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, يعني when جبريل came to رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم and asking him those three questions, محمد what is الإسلام, and he told him what Islam is, what is الإيمان, and he told him what الإيمان is, told him what is الإحسان, he told him what الإحسان is. When it came to the إيمان, يعني برضو محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم wanted جبريل to teach him, and he said محمد الإيمان أن تؤمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله واليوم الآخر والقدر خيره وشره. Six elements of إيمان. You believe in them, you are a مؤمن. You believe in Allah, do not take any partner or associates with him. Allah is number one in your life. Not money, not job, not business, not any, not citizenship, nothing, 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 nothing. Number one. ملائكتي. We do not see them, but we have to believe in them. وكتبه, all the revelations coming from Allah to all the prophets. ورسلي, all the prophets and messengers, believe in all of them. And in the hereafter, work for it. It is coming. Are you working so hard in order to invest in this account with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? When you face Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the day of judgment, say, Ya Allah, I have worked so hard in order for that day of judgment, in order to enter Jannah and not to be in the hellfire. وَلَيَعْذُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْقَدَرِ خَيْرِهِ وَشَرِّ. Whatever happened to you in this world, good, of course we like it and we believe in it. But how about if something bad happened to you? Start complaining. Why me, Allah? You know, my brother is doing well and I'm not doing well. My business not going well. My employment, I lost it already. Look at my wife, she's giving me hard time. Or my husband's giving me hard time. Or my children are giving me hard time. What is going on? What's happening? Why you complain? Take it from Allah and work as hard as you can to change it. Accepted. Bad thing, accepted. Allah is testing you. Allah is trying to find out how patient you are. أن تؤمن بالملائكته وكتبه ورسله واليوم الآخر والقدر خيره وشره. Whatever is happening to us, good or bad, accept it. Abide by it. Try to change it if it is bad or negative. And Allah is doing it for a reason for you. You didn't get your promotion yet? You'll get it. Your business not going really well this year, inshallah next year. You did not have your citizenship yet for a reason. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is testing you, but it will come. Wallahi, it will come as long as you believe in Him. This iman. But not only to have this belief, what else, Ya Allah, in order to be a true mu'min? Translate your iman to action. I claim I am a mu'min. Show us how mu'min you are. Show us. Yes. Yes. Put your iman in action. Tusalli, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. This is your relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But how is your relationship with me? You respect me? You care about me? You really do care about me regardless whether I'm from your own country or not, your tribe or not, your nationality or not, speaking your language or not, the same color of my skin or not, it doesn't matter. You are my brother in Islam, you are my sister in Islam. That's it. Al-Iman. But translate your Iman to action. And when you translate your Iman to action, now you reach Al-Amal al-Salih. Now Al-Amal, Al-Amal. الذين امنوا وعملوا الصالحات. Not وقالوا الصالحات, يعني said or pretend they have it. No, وعملوا, عملوا, عملوا. Put your iman in action. طب when, Ya Allah, I am among those category and we are, wallahi, by the way, we do not need, wallahi, we do not need 1.7 billion مؤمن عملوا الصالحات in order for the وعد الله to come to us, wallahi. Wallahi 1,000 would be more than enough. 1,000. 1,000. Not 1.7 billion, but 1,000. Mu'minina wa amaluna as-salihat. The promise of Allah will come to them. The promise of Allah will come to them. As it happened with Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لَيَسْتَخْلِفَنَّهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ. You'll be the leaders. You'll be the leaders. No one would dispute that. Like it happened on the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Like it happened on the time of Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu ardah. The time of Umar radiallahu anhu ardah. The time of Ali radiallahu anhu ardah. The time of Uthman radiallahu anhu ardah. The time of Umar ibn Abdul Aziz radiallahu anhu ardah. The time of al-Khilafah al-Uthmaniyya recently. Subhanallah Rabbil Alameen. The time of Muslims when they were in Spain, in Europe. Khilafah. لَيَسْتَقْلِفَنَّهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ. Why? True believers وَيَعْمَلُونَ الصَّالِحَاتِ. The first item of the promise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give to them. كَمَا اسْتَخْلَفَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ. It happened before. It's not something new for us. It will happen. It will happen. Subhanallah رب العالمين. طب what else ya Allah with that promise? The second fold of that promise. وَلَيُمَكِّنَنَّ لَهُمْ دِينَهُمُ الَّذِي ارْتَضَى لَهُمْ. That deen will be established in the best way ever. Wallahi, when those believers, al-mu'minin al-sadiqun, al-ladhina a'maluna al-salihat, when you walk in the street, wallahi, people say, wallahi, this is a mu'min. Your action, your behavior. Wallahi, the other day, subhanallah, rabbil alamin, my wife and I went shopping, and I was pulling that cart in order to go to the store to do our shopping. When I pulled that cart, yani a lady, yani almost 50, and I said, I get the cart, instead of walking by my cart, go into the store, I say, ma'am, you can have it. Good. Just look at me, say. I say, yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Have it. I'm going to get mine. Are you sure? She couldn't believe it. Even I'm not offering her a lunch. I'm not giving her money. Take it. She kept saying thank you till she entered the store and still saying thank you till subhanallah, يعني, far away. I said, يعني, for what? This is you, a mu'min. Your behavior. Your behavior. People would know right up, you are a true mu'min. Hello, how are you? Yeah, go ahead. Smile. Say thank you. لَا يَسْتَخْلِفَنَّهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا يُمَكِّنَنَّ لَهُمْ دِينَهُمُ الَّذِي ارْتَضَى لَهُمْ. But what else will Allah give us as the third part of the promise? You're giving us, we need badly. We need it, we need it, we need it, because we're scared to death. We're not happy, we're not secure, we're not safe. You look around and you look behind you, what is going on so on and so forth. The third one, Allah will give to us, لَزِلْنَا فِي رَحَابِ الْمُصْطَفَى. الْبِرُّ لَا يَبْلَى وَالذَّنْبُ لَا يُنْسَى وَالدَّيَّانُ لَا يَمُوتُ كُلُّ بْنَ آدَمَ خَطَّاءُ وخير الخطائين التوابون والتائب من الذنب كمن لا ذنب له. ادعوا الله وانتم موقنون بالاجابه. الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى. الحمد لله واشهد ان لا اله الا الله وأصلي وأسلم على رسول الله صلاة وتسليما يليقان بالحبيب المصطفى النبي المجتبى صلوات ربي وسلامه عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وتابعيه وتابعي تابعيه إلى يوم الدين. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, our sons and daughters, the future of Islam, إن شاء الله رب العالمين. وعد الله, the promise of Allah. If you'd like to be part of this promise, be. If you decide to be otherwise, be out. The choice is yours. How you make the choice? Be a true believer. And do righteousness. مؤمن وتعمل صالحا. Is it difficult? Let me ask you. Is it difficult to be a true mu'min and ta'amal salihan? Is it difficult? Wallahi, answer me please. A donation? Wallahi, 50 cents. Amal salih. Be good to people. Assalamu alaikum. Alaikum salam. How are you today? Pick up any brother around you. You haven't say a word to him. Though you're coming in here for years and years. Go to him and say, okay, I'm going to say assalamu alaikum to him. Can I say, welcome. What's your name? Amal Saleh. Are you good to your spouse? Are you good to your wife? Are you good to your husband? Are you good to your children? Children, are you good to your pet? Easy things. And not difficult to do. Do. وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات ليستخلفنهم في الأرض كما استخلف الذين من قبلهم وليمكنن لهم دينهم الذي ارتضى لهم وليبدلنهم من بعد خوفهم أمنا. والله 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 Muslims are living in a way nowadays scared to death of a lot of things happening to them. Yemen? What's going on there? Children? Little babies dying out of hunger, out of thirst. I can go on and on and on and on in all Muslim lands, scared to death for many things might happen to us. Even here Muslims, you follow the news, right? What is going on in the Congress? What is going on with our dear sister? What would happen? Are they gonna kick her out of the Congress or what? Or what is going on? Our dear sister, the first one, Muslim, lady, hijabi, refugee. They don't need her there. Scary. Tabia Allah, replace that scariness. With what? With tranquility. With comfort. How? Be a true mu'min. Defend the cause of the human being regardless. It doesn't matter who they are. It doesn't matter what their religion is. It doesn't matter what their race is. It doesn't matter what the color of their skin is. We defend each and every single human being on the face of the earth. Muslims do. Declare it. Tell people. We're not prejudiced. We're not against anyone. We love everyone around us. That fear Muslims are living in, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will replace it as long as we're true mu'mins. As long as we're true mu'mins and do the righteousness. Subhanallah Rabbil Alameen. وَلَيُبَدِّلَنَّهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ خَوْفِهِمْ أَمْنًا. Giving that, يَعْبُدُونَنِي وَلَا يُشْرِكُونَ بِي شَيْئًا. لَا يُشْرِكُونَ بِي شَيْئًا. As long as we're worshipping Allah, do not take any partners or associate with Him. This is not an easy business. يَعْبُدُونَنِي لَا يُشْرِكُونَ بِي شَيْئًا. He wanted that guy, the citizenship, go to the church to change his deen. No, worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala حقاً. He will give you not only the citizenship of this land, but you will run to be the president of the United States of America. What do you think? Because I'm in the way of Allah. I am in the way of Allah. I am in the way of Allah. Not in the way of the human being. No, 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 no. Stick your Islam, no matter what. يَعْبُدُونَنِي لَا يُشْرِكُونَ بِي شَيْئًا. Don't let any power or any authority around you to grab you away from Allah and say, oh sir, you are my boss. You are the one who hired me. You're the one who granted me an employment. You're the one who's taking care of me. You're the one who gave me my citizenship. You're the one, Anna. Come on. يَعْبُدُونَنِي لَا يُشْرِكُونَ بِي شَيْئًا. Don't take any partners or associate. Don't let your business take you from Allah. Don't let your studying take you away from Allah. When it comes to the salah, salah. When it comes to siyam, siyam. When it comes to zakah, zakah. When it comes to sadaqah, sadaqah. When it comes to hajj, hajj. When it comes to umrah, umrah. When it comes to deal with people the best way ever. Respect them ever. Deal with them in the best way ever. Be responsive to them. Help them in anything. True Muslim. True Islam. The promises of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be granted for us. You would like to be among those المؤمنون الذين يعملون الصالحات. Make your choice. We do not need too many. I may ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all of you in Majl Iman to be the true believers المؤمنون حقا الذين يعملون الصالحات, to be among those 1,000 that we need. Wallahi. Wallahi, wallahi, we do not need more than 1,000. رجل ذو همة يحيي أمة. One man with the dignity, with the honor, with the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he or she would establish one ummah. One ummah. Just imagine you have 1,000. You establish 1,000 ummah of the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, supersede the whole world. What you see around us, wallahi, is fake. Wallahi, is not true leadership. Working for the benefit of the human being, regardless. No, wallahi. We are the one who deserve to have this work for it. Be in it. Do it. As soon as you can, as hard as you can, inshallah, Rabbil Ameen. وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لا يستخلفنهم في الأرض كما استخلف الذين من قبلهم وليمكنن لهم دينهم الذي ارتضى لهم وليبدلنهم من بعد خوفهم أمنا يعبدونني لا يشركون بي شيئا ومن كفر بعد ذلك فأولئك هم الفاسقون. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين أمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم, وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات, إنك سميع قريب مجيب الدعوات يا رب العالمين. اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين, وأعل بفضلك رايتي الحق والدين, وانصرنا على عدوك وعدونا يا رب العالمين. اللهم انصر من نصر أمة محمد واجعلنا منهم, واخذل من خذل أمة محمد ولا تجعلنا منهم. اللهم أصلح لنا ديننا الذي هو عصمة أمرنا, وأصلح لنا دنيانا التي فيها معادنا, واجعل الحياة زيادة لنا في كل خير, واجعل الموت راحة لنا من كل شر. اللهم آمنا في روعاتنا, اللهم كن لنا ولا تكن علينا, اللهم لا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك ولا يرحمنا. اللهم اشف مرضانا, اللهم اشف مرضانا, وارحم موتانا, وفك أسرانا, وفك أسرانا.